So we're here at Cheyenne Mountain Zoo today working with Mahali, our 14-year-old male giraffe, who's had a lot of chronic foot issues. Foot problems in giraffes is a huge issue in the United States, as well as around the world in captive animals. And so the goal today was to anesthetize him to do regional limb perfusion with stem cells. We're really hoping that the stem cells are going to relieve a lot of the discomfort and the erosion that's been going on with the chronic arthritis. This might give us another way to really improve these guys' quality of life and be used in other species as well. So it's been about 6 weeks since the procedure, the knockdown for Mahali. During that procedure, the big thing that we did was we were able to give stem cells, which was the first time that this has been done in a giraffe in history. So very exciting. We've seen a dramatic improvement in his clinical signs, not only to his comfort level, but the quality of his hoof and how things are looking. He is coming up to train again. He's letting us work with his feet. So that's a big improvement. And based on our thermography images, we're seeing a lot more symmetry with those images, so we're not seeing as much heat and inflammation.
So with the thermal imaging, you can see hot spots in the limbs, so the warmer it is, the more likely it is inflamed and painful. And his left one was still a little warmer, but compared to what we were seeing initially, it was very similar to his right, so he's actually doing a lot better.
There is still some improvement needs to continue to happen, but we're hopeful with that big procedure, we were able to give him a jump start to really improve his quality of life. We don't want animals suffering, and so we're really trying to use these new procedures to hopefully give some hope to these animals in zoos around the country. Thank you.